I developed a sense that if people really knew who I was, they wouldn't want to be with me.
He was the same person, still the kind, sweet Tom.
I have really come to feel that being gay is one of the great blessings of my life.
And we're all in it together. You know, we really are.